Hello, this is Gotcha Fish, and today I went ahead and got another fish for my saltwater aquarium. I previously got this firefish. He slash she has been doing really well. There's not a way to tell their gender, so I think I'm just going to call it, I don't know. I don't know if I want it to be a boy or girl yet. But I went ahead and got another fish. He's in here floating. He's a little damsel. He's a blue star damsel. He's a really shimmery blue color. Right now he's a little bit faded because he's been in the bag and everything, so he's a little bit stressed. Looks like he's doing pretty well though. He's quite a bit smaller than the firefish though. Just some other updates on this tank. There is a bunch of algae on the bottom, as you can see. That's because the sunlight comes in my window in the middle of the day and just hits the bottom of it. It's not on the top or anything. So I was going to try to find something that would eat it. But turbo snails, which are really good at eating it, would bulldoze over my corals. There's one of my corals, and the other one keeps on, well, both of them keep on getting knocked off by my hermit crabs. There's one of them right there. The other one is back. There's a firefish. It's right behind the firefish back there because somebody knocked it off back there, one of the hermit crabs. I'm going to need to find a way to attach them more securely to the rock so they don't keep on falling off, but, I mean, they still open up and stuff when they fall off. Seem to be doing alright. But other than that, the saltwater tank is actually going really well. There's not really been any problems other than the algae. So I'll just have to keep on cleaning that up. Maybe close my window shade, whatever. I said the firefish is doing really well. And I'm gonna go ahead and release the damsel now.